We did have more stolen bases on opening day this year than a season ago. Last year on opening day, 5 steals. This year opening day, 21 stolen bases and 23 attempts.
Wow. Well, that's what they wanted, right? More action, balls in play, shorter game.
Those bases 3 inches bigger this year, drawing the ire and envy of men everywhere.
There's that good changeup by Strider that he mixed in. We'll be right back.